All right, folks, this is step 12. We're going to add some acetic acid to a beaker. And then we're going to place a spoonful of sodium bicarbonate into the beaker.